There we go. All right. We're already chatting about the Basket Brigade over here. Thanks, Michael. Happening now, Ashley Furniture Home Store is giving back this holiday season, and you can help too. Here with me this morning is Woody Marks to tell us all about the Basket Brigade. And you were talking about it a little bit. This is all about giving back. Talk about the impact that this has on the families that you guys are helping this holiday season.
You know, Alabama is a hunger challenge state.
Absolutely.
And there's a lot of people out there hungry, especially during the holiday season. They get their families together and we help provide the food for that. So we collect food and put it into baskets. Our Sealy manufacturer gives us turkeys to put in the baskets, and we collect food at our stores. If you have food or cans, it's a food drive up until this weekend when we put them in. Next week and on Thursday and Friday, when we put them in the baskets at our stores, and then we take them out and deliver them. The Christian Mission here in Birmingham also helps us do it because it's kind of grown to where there's a lot of people we're delivering food to.
Yeah, speaking of growing, this is your 11th year doing this, so it's just gotten bigger and bigger as you guys have continued on. How many families do you guys expect to be helping this holiday season?
300.
300 families.
Yes.
That's fantastic. And of course, a lot of people, Alabama, we're known for giving back, okay? How can people help and get involved if they want to get involved?
You can come to any of our Ashley Furniture Home stores and bring canned foods or, you know, baked goods, and we'll put them in the basket and deliver them. If you want to deliver to the families, you can get involved in the logistics of it and show up between 10 and 12 on the Thursday and Friday. And come help deliver baskets of food to the community.
And you know what, Woody? We're going to have all that information on our website, but I want to draw viewers' attention to the pictures that we see here on the screen. Those are all the baskets that you guys have packed. Those are families that you guys have helped over the years.
Wow. Yes, they are. And that takes all of my employees and some of the community people like Christian Mission here to help us put it all together and make it happen. And there are plenty of people that are very, very happy when we show up again the next year with more food for their family.
Absolutely. Wonderful thing you guys are doing. And for everyone at home that's watching us this morning, you can also get involved. You saw it there on your screen, but be sure to go to our website, WIAT.com. We're going to have the information there as well. Woody, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Have a wonderful holiday season. We are only a week away from Christmas. Can you believe it?
It's amazing.
All right. Thank you so much. Everyone,
we'll
be right back.